Right. Welcome to another session of Cellular Mobile Communications. Now we are calculating C by ratio. For normal case, from normal case in an omnidirectional antenna system. First of all, before going to calculation of C by ratio, first of all, we discuss about what is meant by omnidirectional antenna system. Here, what is meant by omnidirectional antenna system? Omnidirectional antenna system is nothing but which radiates power equal in all directions. Suppose now I'm inserting one antenna system. See this one. Antenna system. I'm fixing an antenna. Right? Which radiates power all equally in all directions, nothing but now I am draw, that is from this, which radiates power equally in all directions, nothing but how many main lobes of the omnidirectional antenna system? Two main lobes of the omnidirectional antenna system. For this, whenever the type of antenna is omnidirectional antenna system, here what is meant by C by ratio calculation? Put that one, that is omnidirectional antenna system. Right. Here, to calculate C by ratio for omnidirectional antenna system, under two cases. The first one is the signal and co-channel interference received by the mobile unit. The second one is the signal and co-channel interference received by the cell site. First one is based upon mobile unit. The second one is based upon the cell site. See this one. The first one, co-channel interference from the cell site. See this one from the center cell. Where is the frequency F1 from the center cell? How many number of co-channels we are getting from center? Six. Why we are getting six? Based upon the IFJ wells, finally we are getting six co-channels. Right. Suppose here the from the center cell and first tight cells have the same frequency. Suppose the mobile unit in this particular cell of a co-channel to center cell called. Nothing but both frequencies are same, we are getting interference, that is I1 dash. Similarly for second cell, I2 dash and I3 dash, I4 dash, I5 dash, I6 dash, that is six interferences occur due to mobile unit from the first types to center cell, cell site. Center cell, cell site, next. Based upon the mobile unit, that is here, we are taking that six co-channels from the center cell. Now, all the base stations from the center cell to co-channels are same frequency working. Suppose the signal coming from a co-channel base station to center cell base station and finally reached to the mobile unit. At that time, we are getting interferences. That is I1, I2, I3, I4, I5, I6. That is the interferences comes in both conditions, based upon the mobile units or based upon the cell site, whose frequencies are same. How to overcome this one? We have to just increase the frequency reuse distances. From this concept, assume that all the frequency reuse distance, nothing but from center cell to co-channels are, we have to assume all the distances are same. At that time, to calculate C by ratio, what is the equation for C by ratio? C by I, which is equal to R power minus gamma divided by summation k equal to 1 to k1 d power minus gamma. Now we have to assume that all distances are same, but six times of the same distance, that is C by I, which is equal to R power minus gamma divided by six times of d power minus gamma. Then you know that q value, q equal to d by r, just substitute, then automatically finally c by I, which is equal to q power gamma divided by 6. That is q power gamma, which is equal to 6 times of c by I ratio. Ratio. Suppose for example, k equal to 7, that is cluster size. Cluster size k equal to 7. We know that gamma value equal to 4. Gamma equal to 4. Right. See this one from this example. Now I am calculating. Example is for k equal to. For k equal to 7. Gamma. That is path loss x. Which is equal to 4. Then see I ratio, which is equal to insert new equation r power minus gamma, insert symbol, six times of d power minus gamma, right? Just we know that equation d equal to, insert the new equation now again, equation root 3k, I discussed previous sessions, multiplied with r, substitute this in this equation, then automatically r value can be cancelled, r value can be cancelled, getting 1 divided by 6 times of root 3 power root of 3k. Then see this one here, q equal to d by r, root 3k by r, r cancel, final root give, finally we are getting q equal to 4.6. substitute q value, finally we are getting the c by I ratio, it is 18.73 dB. That is must have in this inner communications, C by ratio is greater than 18 dB. Must also satisfies. So is greater than 18 dB, it is perfect system. Less than 18 dB, it is not a perfect system. We discuss later, second unit onwards, second or third units. Thank you very much for attending this session. Do you have any query related to calculation of C by ratio for omnidirectional antenna system? Please type your query in the chat box.